Hi everyone, I am Preeti Srinivasan, parent of Sanvi studying in UKG A and Sai Prateek in 4A. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the entire school faculty for putting in so much of effort for us during these hard times. My journey with Samhita started in 2017 when my daughter joined nursery. Like every parent have their own reasons and preference when they select their school for their child, we had our own preferences too. Apart from the academics, we were very keen on the overall development, like the confidence, the attitude, and how the child is able to handle the situation, the social values, and most importantly, we wanted the child to be happy. Over the years, we have seen Sanvi getting molded and evolved into a very confident, creative, and responsible child. One of the most important things that I liked was she is able to express herself freely and confidently. And this made us decide to move our son to 4th in Samhita. I stay in a society called SDR Luxuria, and I've had the chance to interact with many kids attending Samhita. They are not only grounded, socially forthcoming, but also very talented in event management, social responsibility skill. Definitely, Samhita has helped them in nurturing this talent. In this competitive world, kids have to be trained to explore their interests and have to have some time for their own self. Samhita definitely ensures that the child is given enough room to think for herself or himself. With COVID-19 pandemic, there has been a strain in the socio-economic situation everywhere. Even in these times, Samhita has ensured that they come up with an organized system of class which displays the dedication of the teaching faculty. We did have a lot of apprehension about the online classes. Would the child be able to understand? Would he be able to attend with interest? And would there be regular interaction with the teachers? Especially with parents working, how it is all going to go? But Samhita ensured that the transition was smooth. The processes were all in place. We had PupilPod, we had Google Classroom, we had the sessions recorded, and then pre-recorded session and videos and assignments, and all the process explained to the parents. For kindergarten, the schedules were organized daily. It starts with a very soothing prayer, followed by a student-teacher connect and also brain gym, and the topics were very beautifully aligned and organized by the teachers. Shows a lot of effort that has gone into the creation of these classes. Apart from these regular sessions, what about fun? Earlier, when we had the regular schools, we had a lot of fun events like the annual event, Independence Day celebration, but the teachers ensured that nothing is missed. Lot of effort went into even organizing the fun events like Independence Day celebration, Janmashtami, Rajyotsava, and the upcoming Diwali. Recently, we had the Grandparents Day celebrated, and the teachers had put in lot of effort to see that it was organized and the kids had their practice. Every single grandparent thoroughly appreciated it, and it was visible in the feedback they gave. There is a constant communication that goes between the teachers and the students. Teachers are continuously coming up with innovative ways to help the children cope, learn, and adapt. Videos are made very creatively with animations. There are no repeat, and especially in languages like Kannada, which is pretty challenging, the teachers are taking extra effort to ensure that the kids are understanding it well. We are very appreciative of all the hard efforts and the systematic approach brought in by the school faculty. Thank you to all the wonderful dedicated staff and teachers who is making all this possible even in these trying times.